many families received COVID-19 booster shots and flu vaccines ahead of trick-or-treating. The Asian Community Development Council held a clinic today in an effort to increase vaccination rates. Kate Houston is live in the studio tonight after stopping by the Halloween-themed clinic. Kate.
Yes, Sasha, the Asian Community Development Council has helped vaccinate 1,200 people over the past 5 months. And today they offered booster shots for Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson.
I feel good. I feel like this is another step for me and my family. And my three kids are here. We're getting the flu shot.
Linda Chow was one of dozens of people at the Halloween-themed clinic who received their COVID-19 booster shot and flu vaccine.
I think it's so wonderful. It's so family-oriented. They're like talking to my kids and making them comfortable. They're giving them treats. Oh my goodness. And so they're amazing.
The CDC is now recommending booster shots for all three COVID-19 vaccines. The Asian Community Development Council has bilingual staff on hand to help guide people through the process.
We want to reach as many individuals as we can to get vaccinated because it will provide opportunity for them to be able to attend events, be with their family.
This week, the FDA cleared low-dose shots of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for kids 5 to 11 years old. The Asian Community Development Council is now waiting for guidance from the CDC and Immunize Nevada before they start planning vaccine clinics for kids.
To provide safety and protection for them as they return back to school and at the same time just return back to life.
Over the past 5 months, the Asian Community Development Council has held 17 different vaccine clinics. Right now, 55% of those 12 and older in Clark County are fully vaccinated.